Our problem is 1/5 plus 1/3 plus 1/10. The first thing we need to do is find a common denominator, which will be 30, giving us 6 over 30 plus 10 over 30 plus 3 over 30. And if we add the numerators, we will get 19 over 30.